Tip number one, it's important to understand how fishing lights work. When you place a source of light in the water, various microorganisms, such as plankton, get attracted to and gather around it. Bait fish, such as shad and minnows, come to the light to feed on the plankton. And eventually, large game fish move in to feed on the bait fish. Understanding this food chain reaction will help you to have a more educated approach to catching big fish at the top of this food chain.